The Greens and key crossbenchers are putting negative gearing changes back in the political agenda after it was revealed 65% of federal politicians own two or more properties. 103 or 151 MPs own two or 103 to 153 MPs own two or more properties. 88 of those declaring they own at least one investment property. Anthony Albanese says he has no plans to change negative gearing, but the coalition is warning he cannot be trusted after the backflip on stage three tax cuts. Independents Jacqui Lambie and David Pocock have joined the Greens in calling for a cut to concessions.